to be done to get the stimulus checks out, but some hope they could arrive sometime this month. President Biden recently met with GOP senators to discuss that legislation. They want to cut the checks down to $1,000, but Democrats are holding fast to $1,400. There are some Democrats who are working to push the agenda through and get as much passed on a party line basis as they possibly can.